Hello everyone, this is Hayrop, and welcome back to my playthrough of Dragon Quest VII, Fragments of the Forgotten Past, for the 3DS. Previously, the party restored the Divine Shrine to its former glory. The Sacred Stone and the Sky Shrine. Now then, to check this place out again. Hello, sir. Oh, you're welcome. Indeed. Indeed. Hello, soldier. Physical form, huh? Interesting. Good for you, kiddo. Is that it? Looks interesting. Hello, ma'am. And we seem to have some shops. Weapon shop? Dragon claws. Armor shop? Flowing dress? Interesting looking stuff. Item shop? Nothing new. Thank you. Now, how about this one? Well, we'll see. Indeed. Hello, ma'am. The Skystone, huh? Very well. Thank you, ma'am. Indeed. Oh, you're right about that. Very well, Nun. Hold shipshape at the shrine. Hello, lad. Now then, all aboard the Skystone. Marvelous. Oh, yes. Seem to be some places to visit. And north of this tower near Wetlock, there's this area. One treasure in this area. Neither have I. A chest with a prayer ring. Marvelous. A graveyard. Now, what is this place? Strange shrine near Wetlock. Hello. The Gnostic, huh? The last remnant of hope? Are you referring to a tablet fragment? Another mysterious fragment. All right. Let's hope so. So, from the Gnostic, we now have Mysterious Fragment 6, received from an ancient sage at a mysterious shrine. Mr. Gnostic here. Sounds like the dig site, huh? Thank you. our true journey. And we can examine the stove for a mini medal. Mini medal number 92. All right. Now, let's head home. Oh, yes, indeed, Aishe. Pilchard Bay again. A soldier. Is that so? Very well. So we have to head to Estard Castle. Huh. Indeed, Mum. So's mine. So, how's the mayor doing? Hello, Ms. Maid. Hello, Mr. Maid. Hello again, Maribel. Alrighty. Hello, maid. Well, that's good. Now let's go find King Donald. Hmm. Hello, King. Very well. Absolutely. Is that so? Teaming with monsters, huh? Oh boy. With pleasure. Something unspeakably awful, huh? Very well, King Donald. Yes, indeed. The sacred stones combine. King Donald's concerns. So, back to the dig site. Indeed. So, time to fly the friendly skies to the dig site. All seems quiet. At least at the moment. Hello, Nun. We can save here. Indeed, Sir Mervyn. Time to get to the bottom of this. Uh-huh. A stairway. Let's see where it leads. Ominous music. Is that a pedestal over there? Poor folks. A rector and an enormous. The rector is wrecked. So is the enormous. A drag star and an admirer. So long. Another poor, unfortunate soul. Another rector and admirer. Farewell, enemies. Going down, down, down. Branches to the left and right. Oh my! A liquid metal slime. Stay right there, please. That's right. Goodbye, liquid metal slime. And Aishe reaches level 31. Congrats, Aishe, level 31. More of them. An enormous and an admirer. Thank you. So long, enemies. Got a chest here. With a mini medal. So we're up to 93. Now this leads back to the entrance. Oh, hello. Free-range candy boxes. Farewell. A drag star and an admirer. So long. Mervin attains the rank of World Hero, learning Big Baga. Congrats, Sir Mervin, rank 6 in Hero, World Hero. Now with the ability, Big Baga. What's up, Rector and Admirer? Aishe attains the rank of Heavyweight, learning the ability Multi-Slice. Congrats, Aishe. Rank 7 in Gladiator, Heavyweight. Now with the ability, Multi-Slice. And we have a Rock Bomb, with Erector. So long, enemies. Letting a rock bomb blow would be a bad thing. An enormous and an admirer. So long, foes. An admirer and an enormous. Any relation to Bjorn? From DQ5. So long, enemies. Some Diphons. So long, Diphons. stainless scrappers. Oh boy. So long, robots. And a stairway leading down. Oh. Looks hot down here. A pedestal. What a strange place for a pedestal. That fits in the upper right. This must go in the lower... This goes in the lower right. And this must go in the lower left. Now, where does this take us? Ah, a cutscene. Sir Mervyn. Or go to Mir the Demon King. You villain. So Orgodemir overstretched himself. This may be our time to strike. No fooling. That is possible. The battle between good and evil. Thank you. And those were mysterious fragments. Number 4, from Togrus Maximus, the monster who was guarding the beacon. Number 5, from the third level of the Coral Cave in the present day. And number 6, from the Mystery Shrine, the Ancient Sage, not far from Wetlock. Now is quick save an option here? It seems to be. Alright. Let's head on in. For sure. And this is the Malign Shrine, Level 1. Hello there. Firefry. Let me guess, Scorch won't work so well. Thin air's fine. So long, Firefry. Nothing this way, in the northwest. More Firefry. So long, enemies. Another Firefry and a Rector. So long. Now we have stainless scrappers and another Firefry. So long, enemies. And Ruff reaches level 34. Congrats, Ruff, level 34. Looks like a mimic. A couple of mimics. With the first strike, huh? Burn 'em down. So long, mimics. And what are you? Blistering bloater with a stainless scrapper. So long, foes. Another blistering bloater with fire fry. So long, enemies. Anything down here? Evidently not. Maybe a place to land if you fall off this bridge. Blistering bloater and stainless scrapper. So long, enemies. Stainless wrapper and blistering bloater. So long, enemies. Blistering bloaters and erector. Farewell, enemies. All right. Stainless scrappers. Farewell, robots. A chest with a battle axe. Upstairs now. You're telling me. Now let's try the east stairway. Nothing. A stair to the south. A couple of rectors. Let us wreck them. Fire fry and a stainless scrapper. Get 'em, team. So long, enemies. Oh boy, trap floor. What's up, Mimics? So long. Well, well, another trap. Well then, let's hug this wall. Out of the way, Scrapper. And Rector. Farewell, enemies. Now up the stairway. Well, hello there. Some malevolent lanterns. So long, enemies. Well, well. A kinkier slime and horn moos. So long. A whole hog and a horn moa. A treasure. More horn moas, another horn moa, and a liquid metal slime. So long, enemies. A chest here. A mimic. Oh boy. So long, Mimic. More horn moas. So long, horn moas. more horn moas, and a liquid metal slime. So long, enemies. Now up this stairway. Yeah. More whole hogs. So long, whole hogs. More whole hogs. So long, piggies. Liquid metal slimes. Nice. So long, liquid metal slimes. And Davalos reaches level 36. Mervin reaches level 34. And Aishe reaches level 32. Congrats, Davalos, level 36. Congrats, Sir Mervin, level 34. And congrats, Aishe, level 32. Pardon me, big lump of goo. Now where does this go? Interesting area. The Demon King. So next time we'll head up and face the Demon King. This is Hey Rotlinia. I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time.